So the Lok Sabha election results are out and looks like the Bharatiya Janata Party will not get a simple majority on its own. The two parties which are part of the National Democratic Alliance, for whose support BJP might require to continue to be in power, are emerging as TDP and JDU. The trend seems to show that JDU will get about 12 seats and TDP around 16 Lok Sabha seats, and both these parties together making up 16 plus 12, about 28 seats, and Bharatiya Janata Party hovering around the 240 mark, requiring 272, would require the support of these two parties. So Nitish Kumar and Chandrababu Naidu are emerging as kingmakers in this election season. Now, how is the dynamic really shaping up? The cat was set amongst the pigeon by RJD's Manoj Jha when he said that he's fought elections, or the India Alliance has fought elections, both with Chandrababu Naidu and Nitish Kumar earlier, and therefore Manoj Jha claimed that he understood how both these leaders, their minds worked. Manoj Jha went on to say that he thinks that both these leaders would want to respect the mandate of the people, which is against quote-unquote dictatorship and fascism, and therefore both Nitish and Chandrababu Naidu would ideally want to present another choice before the people. Now, this comment by Manoj Jha immediately set the alarm bells ringing, at least in Patna and all the way up to here in Delhi. Bharatiya Janata Party was quick, and even JDU joined in, quick to say that, you know, there was no substance in these speculations that Nitish Kumar could once again join hands with the India Alliance. But because it was Nitish Kumar's idea, the entire India Alliance, he is considered the sutradhar, or the man who conceptualized the idea of India front. Therefore, the speculations refused to die down. For Chandrababu Naidu, you know, it's only recently that he's come back to the NDA fold, and in the past, the equation between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Chandrababu Naidu, you know, critics are pointing out, were acrimonious, and therefore the speculations are rife on that count as well. Now, Home Minister Amit Shah and Prime Minister Narendra Modi have spoken to both Chandrababu Naidu and Nitish Kumar, and there have been assurance from both parties that they are not thinking of breaking away from the NDA at any point. They are, in fact, both leaders are expected to be in Delhi on Wednesday. There are rounds of meetings here in Delhi which are expected between the NDA leadership, between Home Minister Amit Shah, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, BJP President JP Nadda, and all the NDA alliance constituents. So if we are talking about Bihar, for example, the Bihar NDA constituents, other than Nitish Kumar and BJP, are also Chirag Paswan's Ram Vilas LJP and Jitin Ram Majhi's HAM as well. So all these constituents have tweeted on record. KC Tyagi has also said, the JDU spokesperson, that we are not thinking of deserting NDA at this point. We're all together. We're going to form the government. Similarly, for Chandrababu Naidu also, it has been said that even though India Alliance constituents like Sharad Pawar is trying to reach out, even from Chandrababu Naidu's side, sources close to him are suggesting that he's not thinking of joining hands with anybody other than the National Democratic Alliance at the moment. But then, till the time the Election Commission of India gives the final stamped out numbers for the NDA and the India front, I think both sides will be a little tensed about how this number game will finally play out, because it's a very closely contested elections, very, very narrow difference between the two parties, and therefore in this backdrop, Nitish and Chandrababu Naidu, their next step would be very, very important. So the next 48 hours, crucial. Rashtrapati Bhavan has already said that we are making arrangements for swearing in, but what pound of flesh will Nitish and Chandrababu Naidu extract? How will this new look, you know, Modi 3.0 shape up? How will this new government shape up? That is very crucial to watch out, and the answers perhaps will be available in the next 24 to 48 hours.